Hello guys, nice to see you again. This is Joseph Kim and welcome to Joseph's Basic Korean Class. Today we are going to learn four expressions, very short expressions. Okay, four short expressions. First one, give it a try. Give it a try. Give it a try. How do you say in Korean? 시도해봐. 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 Alright, 시도. 시도 in Korean means try. Try. 해. 해 means do, do. And 봐. 봐 is like a suggesting something. Okay, so 시도해봐. 시도해봐 means give it a try. Give it a try. 시도해봐. 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 Second one. Take a chance. Take a chance. Take a chance. How do you say in Korean? 모험을 해. 모험을 해. 모험을 해. Alright. 모험 means adventure. 을 is like a beaver. Is. 해. 해 means do it. Do it. So, 모험을 해. 모험을 해. 모험을 해 means take a chance. Take a chance. And don't give in. Don't give in. How do you say in Korean? 굴복하지 마. 굴복하지 마. 굴복하지 마. 굴복 means surrender, surrender or give in. 하지마, 하지마, 하지마 means don't do it. So, 굴복하지마, 굴복하지마 means don't give in. Don't give in, don't give in, 굴복하지마, 굴복하지마. Say it again, 굴복하지마, 굴복하지마, 굴복하지마. Alright, last one. I bet you can make it. I bet you can make it. I bet you can make it. How do you say in Korean? 틀림없이 넌 할 수 있어. 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 틀림없이. 틀림없이 in Korean definitely means definitely, okay? 틀림없이 means definitely. 넌. 넌 means you. 할 수 있어. 할 수 있어 means can do it, can do it, can do it. So, 넌 할 수 있어. 넌 할 수 있어 as a chunk means you can do it, you can do it. So, if you met Korean friend and you want to say you can do it, how do you say in Korean? 넌 할 수 있어. 넌 할 수 있어. 넌 할 수 있어. Alright. So, 틀림없이 넌 할 수 있어. I bet you can make it. 틀림없이 넌 할 수 있어. 틀림없이 넌 할 수 있어. Very good. So, if you can keep trying and trying, Korean will be yours. Alright? Thank you so much. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.